very happy about this time change because we get more great pictures, Caitlin, like that stuff right behind you.
Yeah, the sunrise this morning is looking pretty good. Probably not feeling quite as good. It is pretty cold out there still. -7 in Lake Placid, for instance. A few thin clouds starting to creep in there. You can see them there. But Plattsburgh, 9 degrees. 4 in Montpelier, -2 degrees in Lindenville. Everyone has that sunshine this morning. But more of those thin clouds will start to creep in as the morning and day go on. But I think especially in the morning hours here, it's still going to allow for plenty of sunshine. And that will help our temperatures bounce back a little bit after a very cold day yesterday and a cold morning. 22, in fact, by 10 o'clock. Already warmer than we were yesterday for our high. Low 30s by 1 o'clock, upper 30s rather by about 4 o'clock. Lighter wind also, 5-10 miles per hour out of the south. Here are those thin clouds, those high clouds, so maybe a filtered sun is what we're looking at through the afternoon hours, but I think overall a really nice afternoon to enjoy. Tomorrow morning pretty quiet. We'll just have some clouds around. I think more of those do fill out again through the afternoon, especially some of those high thin clouds, but we're staying dry on Wednesday and temperatures will trend warmer. There is an incoming cold front on Thursday, so we're looking at a nice mild first half of the day. But as that front gets a little bit closer and starts to swing through in the afternoon hours, it's going to prompt some showers, and it's also going to perhaps prompt a little bit of snow on the northern end of this. Again, that's as that cooler air starts to filter in through the afternoon hours. No major accumulation of snow is expected, and showers are going to be out of our hair by the time Friday rolls around. I think maybe some lingering showers in the morning, but we are drying up for the end of the work week. But you'll notice what that front does to our temperatures. So warmer today, even more so tomorrow, upper 40s on Wednesday and upper 40s still on Thursday. But once that front passes, low 30s are expected on Friday, and add a northerly, pretty brisk wind, and it's going to be a little bit chilly out for the end of the work week. But we're going to rebound beautifully. Saturday and Sunday, lots of sunshine both of those days. Mid 40s by Saturday, in the 50s again by Sunday. And if you're really excited for that warmer weather, it does get even better. Mid 50s and more sunshine Monday and Tuesday of next week.